challenge is to find a tree that looks really different to the one you've been sitting with. So I've chosen this one because it's tall, it's got one trunk, it's stretching much higher, and it's got needles instead of leaves, and it's still got some cones on. The first thing I'm going to do, now I've found it, I spent about 5 minutes wandering around the wood already. Now that I find my tree, I'm going to spend some time with it and have a sit spot like yesterday and see if there's different animals that come to visit this one, or look and notice the other trees that are close by. It's just going to be a completely different experience, I think.
Come.